Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My girlfriend hates that, by the way. I mean, I don't know why I do it. I just can't not do it. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Best of Slot here, and we're playing Skyrim. I don't know why I do it. I really don't know why I do it. I just do. It's habit, and if you go back about 100 videos, I will still be. Ooh, mushroom. Ooh. No, I don't want. Why am I picking up charred skeever hide? What's wrong with me? Oh, it's an ingredient. Okay, I'm gonna keep it then. Let's get rid of the box. I don't need the box. I actually. Oh, that's a quest item. Okay. Maybe I should read it then. Let's read it. Oh. Oh. I spent a large. I need a voice, don't I? I've spent a large portion of my life unraveling the mystery of the Nernroot, and yet I still feel unfulfilled. The trilling sound this strange herb emits seems to taunt me, to push me even harder to discover its secrets. This isn't a voice. This sounds like my voice. This is horrible. Even after a gen. No. A field collector in my stead. I can't do voices. I think we've figured this out. I used to be able to do Chris Tarrant on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Chris Tarrant. No, it just sounds like me again. You know what? Apparently, knowing it's important. And I. Oh, we can cook a book. Cook a book. That should be a thing. Yeah, I apologize. I apologize. Ooh. I think I've already read you. I did. You were a fascinating read, though. I promise you. These guys just love giving me ingredients. I'm pretty sure they've left them here for me. I don't think that's naive in the slightest. Amulet of Xenophar. Go on then, twisted my arm. What do I get rid of though? Go to you. Anyone else not worth much money? Well, in comparison to your weight, you're not, but you're so cool, I don't want to get rid of you. It's so spiky! It's so spiky! It's the spikiest thing ever! I don't want to get rid of it. Due to its spikiness, you're useless. Weapons. You're not fantastic. You're not fantastic. Let's just go to the greatsword. Oh god, everything just. So. Bams everywhere. Hello. Anything else? No. Liddy? Lydia? Lids? Old Liddy? Old Lidda? Let's go. Oh, hello. Ball. 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 There's a ball. I assume I can get into the ball. Oh, staircase. Sigh! Damn ball in the way. I hope I get to go in this thing. Or it explodes, or something happens. Actually, think about it. I don't want the ball to explode. That is just far too much of an innuendo. I don't think that's appropriate for my channel. It's just not appropriate for life, guys, frankly. I'm kind of. Ooh, it's glass. You very rarely get glass in Skyrim. Most of the glass in Skyrim isn't see-through. Most of the glass in Skyrim is just flat, and there's a guy hammering it in Whiterun. But this is cool. This is very cool. I don't know what to do. Why are you flashing? Let's nip up top, see if there's anything up there. Have a quick nip up. Ruined books everywhere. Ooh, fun! Okay. Oh, right. Ah! What the hell? Oh! See, I assumed the other thing had to go in that. But it doesn't seem to fit. The ball. Liddy, you're really quite in the way when I'm looking around. I'm confused about that. Huh? That. I swear that's where the ball's meant to go. I assume the point is to get into this thing. Now, surely, this thing which is here, when I can find it, the ball, the attunement sphere, surely that is meant to go in there. It must do, I can't. Let's try going down here. What are you? You're a door, that's cool. Hello. Sir. Okay. Slightly terrifying. See, that's going to take me out of here. I don't want to get out of here. Confused. Maybe it's just bugged. Maybe I should load and resave. Or no, wait, that's not a sentence. Maybe I should save and reload and hope that it actually decides to work this time. Because I'm pretty sure that's what I'm meant to do. I may be completely mistaken. And that is so cool anyway. But, oh, hello. Hey. Didn't quite reach. Liddy, press the button. I want to see what happens. Oh well. Okay, so I'm going to save it and then load this again and hope that that works. And if not, then I'm going to be lost and try and find out what else to do. So I shall see you in a minute, guys. Bye. So apparently I'm an idiot and that isn't actually where I put the ball in the slightest. I assume it goes over there. So apparently this is a puzzle of some description. Ah, there we go. See, I have to get those two arrows. I think the goal is to get these arrows to line up. So, oh, it's just going down. Okay, I don't understand what I'm doing with these though. Oh. Oh my god, this is so cool in so many ways. Wow, okay. That's very adept, Mr. Dwemer. Well done, this is quite fancy. It's quite good work. Wow, we have an Elder Scroll. Let's have a look at this bad boy. I wonder if it's in books or misc. Yeah, it's in books. There's the Elder Scroll, being all old and scrolly and such. Cool. Onwards. I realise having an Elder Scroll is quite a big moment. Maybe I should say a speech or something, or maybe there should be a fire somewhere, because fire always helps in epic moments. Apparently. But, do I have a speech prepared? I don't think I have a speech prepared. Okay, I can have a speech prepared. These past few months have been full of hardship for Liddy, for Casper, and for myself, whatever the hell my character's named. You know, we lost Liddy. She tried to kill mammoths. She nearly got herself killed about 20 times. Didn't mean to click that. Basically, everything bad that's happened has been a result of Liddy. But everything good that's happened has been a result of Liddy. Liddy, I salute you. We've gone far together. We've done well. But this is episode 150? Or late 140s. It's around there. And you've been here since like episode 11, so how do I get out? Is it that one? Hooray! I'm pretty sure I just heard a dragon. Yes, I did. Hello. I refuse to believe that is him. Yes, I'm going to soul trap the dragon. Oh no, resisted. No! Well, that hasn't happened in a very long time, so that's probably a good thing. Probably my bad for trying to attack a dragon head on. but well, this time I'm just not gonna soul trap the dragon. That's probably a plan. Where's my shield? Alright, let's try this again. Come on, dragon. Bring it on. Dun dun. Oh, the music's better this time. Dum 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 dum. Uh oh. Oh no, it's casting. Ah! Okay, where's my I don't have dragon wind yet, do I? I thought I got it for some reason. Stone Cold needs fixing. I can't use it because it kills Liddy. Maybe we should use that sometime. Okay. Ow. Run away! Need to heal. Actually, let's try actual healing for once. Though my healing spell sucks. Actually, it's not bad. And it leveled up my restoration, so well done. Ow! Mr. Dragon, this is rude. Get down here. Get down here so I can kill you. It's only polite. Lydia, I swear I gave you a bow. Okay. Ice spike. Well, that went well. That went well. He has three tiny icicles pointing out of his chest. Liddy, you do have to kill him. Okay. Oh, he's on the ground. This is good. Okay, we're not going to attack from front this time. Oh, I completely forgot I had that. I actually meant to use slow time, but whatever. Oh, God. Hello, Mr. Dragon. Hello. You seem angry. Mega one, then. Come on! Get back here! I'm not done with you. Come on. You'll die this day, dragon. Exactly, Liddy. Liddy. For what? Liddy? For once we're on the same page. Ah, oh, cool. Left footprints. Dragon. Go on, I'm not going to hurt you, I'm just going to set you on fire and then stab you repeatedly in the face. And as far as I remember, this doesn't hurt. Maybe it's landed. God, it's miles away. What the hell is it doing? Yeah. Oh God, that's... Oh God, that hurt me a lot more than I expected. Actually, I probably shouldn't waste that less. Dragon. There's probably a chest up there. Why'd you make me come down? What have you got? I assume there's something down here to attack. It appears to have killed a mammoth. Oh, poor mammoth. Now, come on. Come down here and face me like a man, dragon. Or fly back up to where I just came from. That's more helpful, thanks. Jesus Christ, it's like chasing a child through a supermarket. If the child was trying to eat your friend and yourself. Which, to be fair, usually they are. Just stay still. Damn it! Liddy, are you okay? Liddy, where are you? Oh, you're fine. It's only a dragon. I don't know if that's worth it. Oh well. Kill it with fire. Kill the fire-breathing thing with fire. That's probably a good idea. Die, dragon, die! There we go. Nice and easy. Hello, Mr. Dragon. Can I pull you? No, I think you're a bit too big. Amethyst. Don't care about the scales or the bones, and that is it. But we got a soul, so that's kind of useful. And it means I can have a quick look around up here as well. Oh, glowy. Empty. Large sack. I'm sorry, it's purely my immaturity that every time I see the word large sack, just a little part of me giggles. Very slightly, the inner child in me just goes, tee-hee. But yeah, we appear to be done. Oh god, that means I pick up a shovel. I'm gonna get some, like, sort of crappy stuff just so I can enchant it. Yeah, I realise I was meant to go collect gnome root from that place, but it's not really a quest I want to do right now. And as far as I can tell, if you use it, it doesn't matter, because... Oh no, it does, I've got four. Damn, I thought I had three. Oh, damn, 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 damn. Okay. We're going to nip to Whiterun. It's time to sell some stuff. Why do I always go Whiterun? I don't know why I always go Whiterun, but I love Whiterun. 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 There we go. So we're going to nip to Whiterun. Whiterun. Damn it, I can't talk. We're going to nip to Whiterun and see what's going on and such things. Sell some stuff, put the Nunru in my... No, we're not going to put the Nunru anyway. We're going to keep holding the Nunru and we're just going to be very mature and not sell it by accident or use it by accident. So obviously I'm then going to sell it or use it by accident. But for now we're going to try, we're going to be grown-ups and... Yes. And one day I will go back and collect Nunru from that place. But 30 is a lot of Nunru. Oh my god, it's Nunru. Oh my god, I have to collect 30 Nunru. Oh my god. No, 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 no. If anyone remembers, in Oblivion there was a quest to collect Nurnroot, and this guy had you collect 20 Nurnroot, and you did it for him, and then he made you collect 30, so you had to collect a total of 50 Nurnroot, and it was a horrible quest. It was vicious. People hated that quest, and now I effectively have to do it again. So that's fantastic. That's fantastic. I have some real crap. Okay. Anyways, yes. So that's... I'm not looking forward to that. I've only just realised the connection. Because when this game came out, everyone was looking at Nuru and said, oh, well, at least thank God there isn't a quest to complete... Thank God there isn't a quest to collect 30 of them. Hey, guys. And now they're just crying themselves to sleep at night. And they probably killed themselves. And it's all a horrible situation. Oh god, Nurnroot. Yeah, go on then. Finally clearing off some of the old inventory space, eh? Regardless, that is all we have time for, guys. Thank you for joining me as always. The next video, I may not record it. This is going to be the last video for now, anyway. So, let me go... Yeah. Let me know what you think, guys. I'm going to do a standard... I'm going to have to do some shopping. I'm going to have to do some enchanting and such stuff. So, I need to know whether it's worth putting up or not. See, I record that stuff because I can talk over it, and at least that's something. But I don't know if you guys actually would like watching that in the slightest. So I need to know, guys. I need to know. I need to hear your thoughts and your dreams. And actually, I don't care about your dreams. I do care about... Oh, I care about your dreams so much, guys. It's just I don't know what I'm trying to say anymore. Regardless, that is all we have time for. I shall see you in the next video, guys. Cheers for watching, as always, and like, comment, subscribe. You know the drill. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys. Cheers.